Watch this. Okay, going down. Going down. Going down.
You good, Gene?
Woo! Back ain't been the same since I carried them fat girls across the River Nile trying to get away from them soldiers, man. Woo, him with some big old girls. But all you gotta do is believe. You gotta believe in something. Why not believe in me?
Fix your face, fish. The hard stuff done now, dawg. Let the easy work crack, dog.
Plant, then we smoke it, then we eat. Boy, it's better go down. Good looking, Maggie. Thank you. Friends.
Jesus Negro?
Hora después, ¿qué onda, güey?
Jesus Negro!
What's up, my Mexican brothers, man? What can we do for y'all, cerveza?
Orale. Nothing. It's already done. You made us a soccer field, Pele, huh? Ole, 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 ole.
No, compadre, this ain't a soccer field, man. It's just a community service project on the empty lot. We already talked to the people in the community. They said it was cool, so don't even trip.
Oh, that's cool.
That's nice.
But nobody told us. I mean, it's not like you did nothing bad, right? You just cleaned up the lot. For the kids, the niños. The community thanks you. Ding. But check this out. You might want to clear out. It gets really dangerous here. Around now.
Oh, it's dangerous time?
Oh,
is that what you're saying?
No, it ain't dangerous. It ain't dangerous time. For real, Los Trigger, you gonna come over here and try to play us out like that? Man, this is a community garden, man. Everybody gonna eat.
Did the community ask for this garden?
Nah, but who don't like vegetables, dog?
Well, I get my vegetables from the store. But the good news is, this lot just became available for rent.
Hold up, that's extortion.
Is that what this is? Oh, you really gonna extort your boy Jesus Christ, man, your Lord and Savior.
Hey, we're agnostic.
How much?
600.
Pesos?
Very funny.
About as funny as that hyena laugh you got, little mini-me.
I know it sounds expensive, but check this out. Look what we've done to the place.
Man, you ain't done nothing with the place, man. We fixed this place up. And I heard you was in jail. You was the chili dog king. You know what I'm talking about?
Out here with them Lee dungarees on and that goddamn quinceañera bracelet.
All right. Look it. Take your time, look around, and if you're still here tomorrow, rent's due.
They ain't even say thank you for the people.